Cohn, and now Cox. Trying to go to work on Holmes. Stripped as McCooks out of the low block. There's the transition game, the layup. I think we're in agreement. Louisville and Notre Dame may be playing games this year. They were had such high expectations for this freshman class. And they have yet to deliver statistically on the floor. McCarty, the senior, gets... McCarty off the hesitation, and Wallace doesn't bite.
Really good D.
So Brooke will step. Easy. And now McCarty with Wallace on him. Brooke, nice change of pace.
Under below the level of the screen.
McCarty taking it all the way. Looking for Holmes off the pick.
Remember when they lost, or when Texas lost, they were minus 16.
Points on 9 shots, sets up for a big night for her. Brooke McCarty's made play after play for Texas. She's been terrific, making threes, floaters. She leads Texas.
Ariel Atkins, who was lit.
Are you kidding me?
Christy Wallace with 21, and then the 3-ball to beat the buzzer, and it's good. Brooke McCarty with the answer.
You talk about time and score. Kim Mulkey says, Christy Wallace gonna make this play behind the back and a little scoop, and then Brooke McCarty, bang. Oh yeah, sending us to break the right way.
They're going to drive to Albany. I'm sure that UConn fans have already purchased the tickets in Albany. There's probably no tickets to get there. And that would be the only place where there's no tickets to get.
Close to Kansas City or Lexington.
I have a feeling Mississippi State's going to get sent out there. But the way Spokane stands right now, you better watch out for Missouri.
As a three, I'm not saying they're going to be ahead of Connecticut. Let's not get crazy on that if the Huskies continue unbeaten. Big question right now for Lady Bear fans is this the club that gets them back to the Final Four? It's been a 5-year drought. Atkins, second game of our doubleheader. Got another good one coming up out west. Oregon, UCLA is next. Jatari White knocks it down.
And Christy Wallace has really fought hard over the top of those ball screens.
McCarty puts up the three and hits it. For Baylor, TCU, and West Virginia.
Listen, going up to play Bill Finley and Hilton Magic is no easy task for anyone in this league.
McCarty gets the shot up and hits it. A new career high.